Now we have to learn how to find derivative of the given function. The given question is, differentiate the function phi x raised to 4 plus x cube minus 7x square plus 2x plus 12 plus 3 upon x minus 1 upon x square minus 7 root x with respect to x. This given function is algebraic polynomial, and we have to learn how to find derivative of this polynomial. See, solution. Let y is equal to the given function. So, differentiating this function y with respect to x, we get derivative of y with respect to x, that is in symbol dy by dx, is equal to derivative of value of y, that is the given function. So is equal to taking separate derivative of each term of the given polynomial, we get derivative of first term phi x raised to 4 with respect to x plus derivative of second term, that is x cube with respect to x, minus derivative of third term 7x square with respect to x plus derivative of fifth term, that is 2x with respect to x, plus derivative of constant term 12 with respect to x, plus derivative of 3 upon x with respect to x, minus derivative of 1 upon x square with respect to x, minus derivative of 7 root x with respect to x is equal to, now we have to solve derivative of each term. The first term is phi x raised to 4, where phi is coefficient which remains as it is, and the derivative of x raised to 4 we have to find by using formula. Derivative of x raised to n with respect to x is equal to n, means power of x, n first, n into x raised to n minus 1, means we have to subtract 1 from power of x. Derivative of x raised to n is equal to n into x raised to n minus 1. So phi into derivative of x raised to 4 become 4 into x raised to 4 minus 1, that is 3. Plus by same formula we get derivative of x raised to cube as 3x square. 3x square minus 7 into derivative of x square, that is 2x, according to same formula, plus derivative of 2x, that is 2 into x raised to 1 minus 1, that is x raised to 0, means 1, 2 into 1, plus derivative of constant term 12, we can find by using the formula. Derivative of constant term c with respect to x is equal to 0. By using this formula, we get derivative of constant term 12 as 0. Plus derivative of 3 upon x, where 3 is coefficient, so 3 into derivative of 1 upon x, we can find by using formula. Derivative of 1 upon x with respect to x is equal to minus 1 upon x square. So in bracket it is minus 1 upon x square. Minus derivative of 1 upon x square, that is actually derivative of x raised to minus 2, we can find by formula derivative of x raised to n with respect to x is equal to nx raised to n minus 1. So here derivative of 1 upon x square, that is actually x raised to minus 2, we can find as minus 2 into x raised to minus 2 minus 1, that is x raised to minus 3, which we can write minus 2 upon x raised to cube. Minus derivative of 7 root x, where 7 is coefficient. So 7 into derivative of root x we can find by using formula. Derivative of root x with respect to x is equal to 1 upon 2 root x. So we get 7 into in bracket 1 upon 2 root x. So simplifying each term we get 5 4s are 20x cube plus 3x square minus 7 2s are 14x plus 2 1s are 2 minus 3 1s are 3 upon x square minus minus plus 2 upon x cube minus 7 1s are 7 upon 2 root x. So this is the derivative of the given polynomial function. So friends, subscribe this channel to learn maximum maths problems important for IIT exams.